Hi, I'm Tom Pache, Product Manager for Epson America. Today we're here at Infocom 2019 where we're showing the Breitling 1485 Fi interactive projector. This is a brand new 5000 lumen 3 LCD interactive projector that supports both pen touch and pen and touch interactivity. As mentioned, it's 5,000 lumens, so it's extremely bright in ambient light situations, including meeting rooms and classrooms. It has a laser light source, so that means there's never any lamps to replace, so it's virtually maintenance-free. The really interesting thing that you'll notice about this product is the super wide display. It's up to 120 inches wide. This is a 16 by 6 aspect ratio. And the unique use case for this is that you can actually do split screen on this, where you're showing the a PC image on one side with an interactive whiteboard on the right side, both large enough where everyone in the audience can see the content. The projector also has a PC-free mode, which means anytime you go into a meeting space, you can start your whiteboard session. And as you go along, you can save your content to the network drive, you can print directly from the projector, or you can email your content directly from the projector as well. One of the unique things about the new 1485 Fi is the streamlined touch module, which is on the board there. So that's what enables us to do finger touch. It is no longer like our old style where you had the knobs that you had to dial and do a manual calibration process. It's completely automatic, and it is very streamlined, so it takes up very little space on the interactive board, allowing you to maximize your image size. Oh, for more information, you can join us at epson.com, www.epson.com.